water funnel in the basement. We have two types of water funnel. We will what is the safety precaution for this particular area? So you have to cover with inner area, and of course those undamaged area you have to cover with fire blanket. So basically our technician, he has some fire blanket here, and also you need to cover on this side. This is one issue here in the workshop. Most of the technicians, they don't have enough vice grip. So what they will do, they use a tapping screw for holding the new part of the safety. Alright, so you can see here, there are many tapping screw hold new water panel. And of course you have to apply some welding sealant. And particularly in this portion, alright, so you have to cover also fire blanket or other types of masking anti-spatter, welding anti-spatter masking paper. And also in here you have to cover it with the fire blanket. So the technicians now is going to can see now the alignment. So that is your ideal gap for welding.